Joe Donnelly denies his involvement with outsourcing jobs, but profited just 2 years ago.